keys, yeah. Set it off with them. Well, you know,
just set it with the door.
It's that real talk shit right here, you know?
Yeah.
They wanna see me knock it out the park. And if you bang it, motherfucker, let me see your heart. I rip apart the stage every time I hit the scene. And never show remorse because I'm chasing cream. I know punks with no guts to wanna kill me. And shotguns with big trucks like hillbillies. And burn them all, they can all suffer. And demonstrating my lethal weapon like Danny Glover. So I'm stuffing niggas undercover. And I've been bitching for a long time. I couldn't leave my people hanging on a clothesline. Trucks, we about to back up. The first cabin gets up, it's getting smacked up. Or maybe clapped up, stuff in the backdrop. I told you once before, this is not what you niggas want. Give me your blood and let me stimulate my mind, Craig. It's Friday, fucked up on the highway.
Yeah.
No way, you need to take a lesson at the same. Suburban full of heartless thugs. I catch a body for my posse, that's how close we was. Rolling bud, pushing 85. The bass beating up my chest, had to keep it live. I've been deprived, watching motherfuckers grow old. I never witnessed a child become so cold. Daily beloved, I'm a thug till I max out. A shooting dice on the corner, watch a crap out. A blackout, had the block in the uproar. A nigga started stealing shit from the corner stores. And that they can't afford, maybe I'm the one to blame. I got a lot of haters trying to dirty up my name. Forget the fame, I'm the currency to make it happen. So when I die, best believe that the money's stacking. No need to lie, I'm a man up and keep it real. I seen a lot of ass kissing just to get a deal. So how you make it stay? And if you make it, let you not say. Hit the soul when I drop a verse. My remarkable punchlines hit where it hurts. Obligated to money making, this life I lead. Terminating niggas barely in my brush for G's. Intoxicated, watch the blood rush. The D's scheming on the way to make the big bust. I'm never giving up, sipping on some daiquiri. And in Hawaii getting blunted, living happily. Until they catching me, send me to my hellhole. Honestly, how many niggas can this jail hold? They diagnose the trouble, fuck the tussle. The CEOs is getting ripped like two big bits running with no muscle. Defeat the purpose cause we well trained and organized. They didn't think about the risk for their own lives. Participating in jail wars, no letting up. When I get free, best believe I'ma set it up.